my dear children. So children, how are y'all? I hope you all are keeping good.
So children, this is which letter? Letter F, capital letter F. And this is small letter F, right? So today we'll learn to write small letter F.
So children, today we'll learn to write small letter F. So how do we write small letter F? So children, you'll take your pencil, hold it, and then make a curve on top and come down, right? And a sleeping line, letter F. Let's practice once more. Curve and come down and a sleeping line, letter F. Make a small curve, come down and a sleeping line, letter F. Okay? F. Make a small curve, come down, sleeping line, letter F, right? This is how we write small letter F. So children, first you will practice letter F. Then we'll move to four line. How do we write F in four line copies? So children, this is capital letter F. We'll write small letter F. There are how many lines? 1, 2, 3, 4, right? So we begin from first line, that is line number 1, red line, okay? Make a curve, come down to line number 3, and then on line number 2, that is blue line, make a sleeping line, F, letter F, right? So we write, make a curve, come down straight to line number 3, that is blue line, and make a curve, letter F. Curve and come down to line number 3, blue line, and the other blue line will make sleeping line, F. Curve and then come down and make a sleeping line, F. Make a curve, come down to line number 3, that is blue line, and make a sleeping line, F. Make a curve, come down to line number 3, blue line, and make a curve, right? So children, today we have learned to write small letter F, right? And we know what are the things that begins with letter F, fine?
Letter F, F for fan, what? F for fan, F for fish, F for fish, right? Next is F for flower, right children? F for flower.
So once you know to write, then you move to four lines. We'll meet again in the next class. Till then, bye children.
Thank you.